एसिम्प्टोमैटिक केसेस में डॉक्टर की सहायता कब लेनी चाहिए?
Now there is a possibility you may be asymptomatic. Then the doctors will tell you that stay at home. Yes, please stay at home. Isolate yourself. That's very, very important. Wear a mask and check your oxygen saturation every 6 hours with your own pulse oximeter. I expect every citizen of this country now to at least every household to have at least one or two pulse oximeters, which are freely available and they are not very expensive. And believe me, they are very reliable. And check your oxygen saturation at least once in 6 hours. And after you check it, again walk for 6 minutes and then again you check your oxygen saturation. If your oxygen saturation is staying above 94%, no problems. But if it is falling after the exercise, then you need to call your doctor. It's very, very important that you get the right treatment at the right time.